Hi, my name is Jay, and I'm one of the engineers on Google Chrome. One of the great things about the web is that it lets people all over the world share ideas and information. Unfortunately, sometimes that information is written in a language you can't understand. We've added a new feature to Chrome to help solve this problem. Let me show you how it works. So, I just found out about a cool new cell phone you can only get in Korea. I did a search about it online, and it brought me to this site. It looks interesting, but everything is written in Korean. Chrome instantly detects that the page is written in another language and offers to translate it into English for me. Okay, let's give it a shot. Now I can see they had a press conference to announce the phone, and I can read about all the different features in English. Translations are automatically generated using Google's translation technology. Sometimes the translations come out better than others, but you can usually get the gist of what the page is about. You can use the translate feature for whatever you're into, whether it's Korean phones, French cooking, or Brazilian soccer. So, no matter where your interests take you, you can read about them in your own language. Try it out for yourself in Google Chrome.